Hello. Oh, hang on. I got my wrist strap on and I can't do my wave thing. Anyway, hello everybody. My name is Dude and welcome to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. I didn't mean to skip that text. Let me move the chat box now that I see it's in the way. Horribly. Let's move you up. And then move the subtitle box up. Round here should do. First time! Actually, third time playing this game. I have another profile and stuff. So I've been playing with that a little. I wanted to do a fresh save for streams, and that's about it. So, not the first time playing this game ever, just first time running through this for stream. Chris Strap, stop making me hate you. Okay. So, welcome to Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu. This is the Switch Pokemon thing, and it works almost exactly like Pokemon Go. So, let's get started. The chat is still in a weird spot. There we go, that'll do. I'll live with it. I'll live with that. I will live with that. Okay. Leggo will affectionately refer to me as the Pokemon Professor. I should be reading your chat. This world is inhabited far and wide by creatures called Pokemon! And if you want to know how people tend to interact with these Pokemon, well, you can look it up on Wikipedia. As for myself, I write the Wikipedia. I study Pokemon as a profession. Now, why don't you tell me about yourself?
Doc, this is so fucking annoying. What do you mean? It's so fucking annoying. What's wrong with docked? You can only use one Joy-Con. Yeah, I know. We're gonna be a girl. How about a name? What do we name our girl? 12 character limit. What do we name our girl? Yeah, to get around the whole, like, uncomfortableness with one Joy-Con. I'm using both hands to work the same Joy-Con. Camo Tampon. Let's see if I can actually enter that. Eh. Hang on. Let me add the space. I didn't think I'd need it, but we'll do it. Camo Tampon. Don't name it that. You wanted me to name it that, though. I'm coming to chat for a name. I know, but I'm coming to chat with a for a name. I don't care if it's a joke. I'll try it. What should I seriously name my girl? Give him a joke name. It's totally fine. Apparently there's a sensor, though, so if it gets past the sensor, then we've, figured something out about the sensor. I actually kind of want to name her Camo Tampon now, but that's probably going to be censored because of the word tampon. Okay, let's find out. Camo? Tampon. Right, so your name is Cam. Wait, no, hang on. I forgot the O. How'd I forget the O? Did I not hit A hard enough? Tampon. There we go. Yes. Did it accept it? It did. Okay, good. Good. It accepted Camo Tampon. This boy here is your friend and rival who has grown up right next door to you. What was his name now? I don't know, chat. What is his name? Apparently Jizz something was acceptable for the offline profile. So, Jizz is apparently fine. I don't know about Pokemon. Name him J-O-J. Okay. Judge. Why J-O-J? Is that some slang term, or are we making a YouTube poop reference? And I'm just a little out of touch. Are we telling him to wait his turn? Alright, that's a stretch. A stupid-ass joke from another Mixer streamer.
Oh.
I don't watch that streamer, though. Maybe we can come up with another one? Let's come up with another one. Got any other ideas? Named yours T-Series. Okay, how about I name mine PewDiePie? It fits.
Yeah. It was PewDiePie, wasn't it?
Too bad I can't fit sub to PewDiePie in there. When I get over, what? You wanna be overrun by that? Good luck, lol. Sure, why not?
Hi, Pikachu!
You're obviously.
Camo tampon, my girl!
Oh my god. Okay then. Oh hey, that's not the Joy-Con I'm using. Is that supposed to reference the Joy-Con I'm not using because I'm using the other one? I don't get it. Seriously, I'm not using the blue one, and it's laying on my... Nope, mine was Bluetooth. Shit! It's a Nintendo Switch. It's connected to the TV. No shit. There's an email from PewDiePie.
Hey, Camo Tampon. Says what you need to know as a trainer. Press the A button and you can talk to all kinds of people, and if you tilt the control stick more, you can run. Plus, if you open up the main menu by pressing the X button, you can save your progress, too. Boy, I can't wait to get started, can you?
Not because I was using the red one, too.
Ooh, a Pikachu. Fluffy Pikachu plush. Are we gonna get a Pikachu?
Oh, you're coming up.
Up and at him.
Oh, hi, PewDiePie. How's it going?
Morning, Camo Tampon!
What's going on? You've got one weird look on your face.
Ah, never mind that. I couldn't wait any longer, so I came to get you. Today's finally the big day. I quit YouTube. We're finally going to get our first Pokemon from Professor Oak and become real trainers.
But before we do, subscribe to PewDiePie. You read the email I sent you yesterday, right?
You better have.
Check the computer if you didn't.
I just did, dude. I just did.
It's the first thing I do when I wake up in the morning. Anyway, what did he say? I wasn't reading the last bit. Oh, that's where the button is. Okay. Let's go this way. Oh, I forgot. We haven't done the tradition. We haven't done the Dude Run Streams tradition. Okay. Gonna mute the game for a second. Where is the game thing? Okay. So for those that have just joined, please place one hand in your pants and salute as we listen to the stream anthem that's about to play. If you're unable to shove your hand down your pants because you're in public or something, you might want to have headphones on for this next part. And anywho. I normally have a kazoo, but I still haven't cleaned it because it was on the ground for like I don't know how long when I was cleaning yesterday. Two days ago. Anywho, soundboard is on and ready to be fiddled with. You may do so at your leisure. Including but not limited to making me salute and do that again. Anywho, what is this? showing a movie on TV. The scene showing a girl with her hair and pigtails walking up a brick road, but it's time to get going. Is that supposed to be me? Off you go to Professor Oak's lab. PewDiePie asked the professor to give the two of you Pokemon of your own, didn't he? Probably. Inside this, there's nothing inside. Shit. I wanted to find stuff. I wanted to get something good in the trash. Maybe a potion. There was a potion in the items box in the first game and the remake of the first game, but not this remake, I see. Oh, right, I gotta go this way, don't I? Hey, Professor.
Oh, my good Pidgey, thanks for the help.
Oh, I thought you were being swarmed at by Pidgeys. Hello, friendly Phantom, how's it going? Yeah, I thought he was getting attacked by Pidgeys. That seems like a thing that would happen in a regular Pokemon game.
I think I understand you all a bit better now, thanks to this.
Alright, just glad the week is halfway done.
Same.
I'm glad I'm off tomorrow. I want to sleep.
Ah, if it isn't Camo Tampon!
I can't believe we got away with that.
Oh, of course. I promised to give you and PewDiePie your Pokemon today, didn't I? Well, in that case, why don't we head over to... What's this?
Ooh. Oh. You look happy. You look like a happy little Pikachu. My wrist strap is in a weird position, and I need to fix this. This is bothering me. It keeps, like, fiddling with itself, and I don't know why. What if I do this, and then do that? There we go.
My, my. Surely wouldn't have expected a Pikachu to appear around here. But since the opportunity has presented itself, why don't we practice some Pokemon catching? You just have to throw out your Pokeball and try to land on a wild Pokemon for the chance to catch it!
If I point it straight at the screen, I'm gonna hit my microphone, so let's not do that. Let's try something else. You can throw your Pokeball all by waving the Joy-Con. Just don't forget your surroundings as you wave that Joy-Con around the place.
Haha! I ain't fucking that one up now, am I?
I don't think I'm allowed to. It's gonna catch that no matter what, and that's gonna be my Pokemon for the entirety of this game! My offline one was a female. Had a little, like, heart thing at the end of the tail. This one doesn't.
Nice!
I don't know what decides that. I guess it's completely random.
Why don't you pick up that Pokeball and give you the Pikachu you caught a name?
Well, Nintendo's gonna regret not letting me pick names. But what do you guys think we should name this Pikachu? Once we get it, apparently. We've gotta go through a whole little cutscene for that. YouTube Buddy Itchu. I don't think we can fit that in there. And I still don't know what a YouTube buddy canon is. Carl. I'll take it. It's one of the tamest names I've heard as a suggestion. YouTuber's slang for dick. Okay, I don't get it. And I don't think I'll ever get slang. That's not... that. That's something someone made up and is trying to... make a thing, and it doesn't sound like it would work. Much like Snow Tiger and Twexting. I don't get that either. It's apparently Twitter DMs. Twex. Yeah, it's like her term for Twitter DMs when it's... yeah, it doesn't work.
Perfectly reasonable reaction, my boy. You see, one of them is a Pikachu that Camo Tampon caught just now. So what? Camo Tampon, you caught it yourself? What? I've never seen that happen before! Oh, how interesting.
I may have canned, this is fucking Sandshrew. This is fucking Sandshrew. What did Sandshrew do?
Well, we're gonna pick the blatantly obvious choice and pick the middle one. Oh. I see we're only allowed to have Pikachu. Good to know that Pikachu here likes us. Immediately. This is adorable. Oh my god. I want to hug this Pikachu. I really want to hug this Pikachu. They're adorable, and I don't want to punch my rival in the face. Seriously, the rival is super nice. They haven't told me to smell you later. Which I guess if I'm a girl, that would be sexual harassment, because that means he has a smell fetish. Mine has the heart and yours doesn't. Mine has the heart on an offline save. I'm totally fine with not having the heart or having the heart. Pikachu! Would you like to give Pikachu a nickname? I heard Carl. Carl going once. Carl going twice. Sold. Carl has been added to your party. And you get Eevee, I believe.
Professor, I choose this one.
You'd probably got an Eevee from Professor Oak. Wait. Do we get to battle? Yet? New trainer to catch their first Pokemon themselves. Even I've never seen such a thing. Someone's, not been around the block much, have you?
Oh, just one more thing.
Let's go Eevee is Dum Dum. It's the same game, just Eevee. It's not any different. I would love Eevee as a starter. Or at least to have the choice between the two. They're both adorable. I mean, yeah, Pikachu's like the mascot for Pokemon, but you know what? Eevee is cute too.
God damn it!
This ain't even a Knuckles game.
Here I come, rougher than Knuckles, the best of them, tougher than Knuckles. You can call me Knuckles, unlike Knuckles, I don't chuckle. Fuck, I skipped the dialogue. Forgot to flex my knuckles. I'm hard as Knuckles, and it hard to chuckle. I break them down, whether they Knuckles or Knuckles. Unlike Knuckles, I'm independent. This is my first chuckle. First Knuckles, feel the Knuckles, then the Knuckles chuckle.
Oh no.
This ain't even a Sonic game.
What's that thing, Professor?
No, fuck trying to do PewDiePie's voice. I can't do it. I'll give him the dude bro voice.
This is the Pokedex that I've designed. It automatically records data on Pokemon you've seen or caught, and it makes an entry for each.
Meme review! I have not actually seen meme review. I feel like I should. I have not watched PewDiePie in a long time. Except maybe whenever he talks about the state of YouTube's, like, algorithm bullshit. I don't know.
It's an extremely high-tech tool. You better not shove it up your butthole.
Come out tampon and PewDiePie. I want you to take one with you. Channel's getting demonetized for no reason. I haven't watched PewDiePie in ages. I have not either. There's like one video I watched recently. It was the one where you had to, like, speed the video up by 2 to watch, and I don't remember what that was about.
Yay! I've got a Pokemon tablet!
Yeah.
You'll find your cat very detailed data on Pokemon by just seeing them. You must catch a Pokemon to gather the most complete data. To make a complete guide to all the Pokemon in the world. That was my dream. But I'm an old man now. Too old to get the job done myself. That's why I want you young trainers to fulfill my dream for me. Get moving, you two. This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history.
A Pokedex, huh? We're gonna meet so many Pokemon. This keeps getting better and better.
Oh my god. You're the nicest rival that I've seen in a Gen 1 remake.
which is not saying much because I only have two to compare it to. Hello, mother.
Oh, how cute. This is the one you got from the professor.
No, it's the one I caught. Yes. Gen 1 remakes, yeah.
You just can't hate him, he's so... Yeah! He hasn't told me he'll smell me later. This is shocking.
Who's messaging me in Discord? I see a plus one, but I don't have Discord open. Who's the doing the what now? I guess it's not showing up as anything important, so whatever.
What should I call your new friend? Carl? It's a lovely name.
Much better than Camo Tampon. Oh, really? I don't know. I suppose that means you'll be setting off on an adventure today, right? I thought this day might come soon, so I planned ahead and got this for you. Wait, I thought I was supposed to get it from...
Doodrun is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in a flavor that I probably shouldn't make a joke about because that would mean something horrible. Oh, there's the plus thing. Okay, that's not important. I was supposed to get it from my rival's sister in the original. Okay, fine. Maybe we can name another Pokemon Camo. You say these, or is it pre-recorded? It's pre-recorded. Well, it's a sound bite. Why would it be something I say? Oddish! I want that Oddish! Oh, you look grumpy. Who's the grumpy leafy boy? Okay. So nicknaming doesn't work after you catch it. You have to, like, go into
the...
Now available in leafy is here flavor. Grumpy vegetable. Yes. Vegetable. I taste vegetable. Okay. I wish I could nickname them when I go into the... When I catch them, you know? That'd be great. So, what are we naming this Oddish? Are we gonna name him Camo, or are we gonna name him something else? Camo it is!
Extra thick!
There's an extra thick Camo indeed. Oh, I thought that was a wild Pikachu. Pidgey!
Hey, little Pidgey! Shit, I missed.
My official Spark Farm now. Alright, thank you.
Aha! Got you! Probably. Maybe. Yes!
I don't know why I would fail a catch on Route 1, but, like, I'm happy that I did. Now we have another Pokemon to nickname. Just spamming Camo Tampons while you die to a roller. Rattata! Hang on! I was gonna nickname this Pidgey, but we got priorities here. There we go. I have to aim away from the mic a little bit. This is weird. I want to aim at the screen, but no. No. I kind of wish I could just battle the old-fashioned way and level up that way, but you know what? This is pretty chill. It's a nice, chill Pokemon experience to just be able to, like, catch things to level up, instead of battle them to death. So we've got two Pokemon to nickname. Probably three if there's another one in the area. But before we encounter any more, we've got Pidgey and Rattata. What are we naming the Pidgey? Pidgey should be named Burb. Okay. Burb. And Rattata. What do we got for Rattata?
Was it fucking around on TikTok?
I think you were fucking around on TikTok. Rattata should be named Splinter. Melinter? Me? Never. I think you were fucking around on TikTok, cat. How you doing? Don't even know what TikTok is. I think you do know what TikTok is and you're holding out on us. But anyhow, how you doing, cat? So, Splinter or Melinter? Denon said. I've never watched TikTok. I have not either. I got sucked in today. Ha ha! I bet you did. Oh, that's something. That's nasty. Never mind. Made two memes. Okay. Nice. Splinter. Ah, it's a Ninja Turtle. I'm a little rusty with Ninja Turtles references. Where's another Pokemon? There's an Oddish. There's a Rattata. I don't need a Rattata again. Or a Pidgey. Or an Oddish. What's up? What's up, Pikachu?
Heard about it all the time. How was TikTok? Yeah, how is TikTok?
Found something in the plants. You found raspberries. Yay! Good job!
It's weird. I have never used it until today, but it seems fun.
Nice.
Raspberries are so yummy.
It's been a while since I've had raspberries in general. Hello. What do you want? You can't pass through here right now. We're in the middle of guard duty. It's very important. What are you doing here, twerp? Shoo! Go pass to someone else. Suck their dick. No! That's pedophilia, cat. No.
Ooh.
What's up, Pikachu? Jesse and James are adults. Yeah, but I'm not an adult.
Oh. Shoot a YouTube buddy cannon at them.
That's not a thing. That's not a thing.
That's not a thing, animal. I'm sorry.
Yeet, Team Rocket. Oh, I'm gonna. Hey, you came from Palatown? You must know Professor Oak, right? I've got a delivery for him, but I really can't leave the Pokemon unattended right now. Can I get you to take this to Professor Oak for me?
Sure.
Can I, buy something from your shop before I go? You wanna head straight back to the lab? You know what? No, we're gonna walk it.
You came from Pootown. Would you be interested in some hot air balloons?
I would love some hot air balloons. What's over here, though? Here you go. Oh! Oh! Hot air, indeed.
Extra thick.
Ooh. Nidoran! It's Nidoran. The female, if I'm not mistaken. Yes. Wait for it. Ah! Yes! Holy shit, that's a lot of sparks. I didn't think that costed that much. I'm sorry. We caught a Nidoran, though. A female Nidoran. What are we gonna name her? It's fine, I still got plenty left. Okay. It's good. Cat, are you still around? Wow. What should we name this female Nidoran? We're on a 12-character limit. Ligma. Okay. Let's see if if we get past the sensor. Yep, it's past the sensor. We're good. We're good. Alright, are there any others that I can catch before I head out? That's Rattata. Don't need Rattata, already have him. You are adorable, though. That's another Rattata. Ah! No. Oh, wait. I can't go back that way. Ah! Fine. So all we got so far was the Nidoran. Huh? What is that? It's a Spearow! Alright! New thing! Damn it. Oh, you attacked the ball. There we go. And click! I should probably keep an eye on the video feed just to make sure this thing's not lagging. Because it was, apparently, the other night. We're gooch now, though. Alrighty! We got another new one, and I believe that's going in the party. Yeah, it's in the party. What are we naming this male Spearow? Nope, fuck. What do we name the Spearow? What level did the Pokemon have before they evolve? Depends on the Pokemon. It's not a set. It's a set level for each different Pokemon. So, like, if I'm not mistaken, Kakuna and Metapod evolve into their third form at, like, level 10. And I think Weedle and Caterpie evolve at level 5. In the game where I buy 300 plus max repel. Why? You could nickname things with very perverse names. Or at least you could try to. I don't know, think it'll work too well here. What are we naming this Spearow? Spearow can be Brandon. Okay. These are really tame names. I was expecting worse. I was expecting more along the lines of Ligma, but okay. We're doing Gooch. Maybe not, because this game isn't annoying on the encounters. Yeah, and you can avoid the encounters, too. Just by running around the Pokemon in general. There's not a thing here. Damn, I was hoping there'd be, like, an item around here. Maybe there still is. You have a thing for me? Oh, you're just telling me to buy more Pokeballs. It's not a grass encounter, so I won't have to. Yeah. Okay. I think we can walk back now. Hello, big fat man. I haven't talked to you yet. Technology is incredible. Now you can connect your smartphone to your game console and send data between them. I don't want to do that, though, because I haven't played Pokemon Go in years. My mother plays it more than I ever did. She still plays it. I came out tampon. Back so soon? How's little Pikachu doing? Steal her Pokemon. I don't want to. That's mean. I'm not stealing from Dude Mom. Phone, what do you want? Nothing important. Okay. I should probably just turn my phone off. I have an idea. What's your idea? Goodness me, Pikachu here seems like it's really come to be a true partner to you, Camo Tampon. You should name a Pokemon after cheese. Ooh. Any particular cheese or just cheese in general? I think you've got what it takes to become a great Pokemon trainer. What's that? You have something for me? Here's your parcel. Oh, so my order arrived. Thank you for bringing it to me. Hey, Gramps. It's about my Eevee's moves are... Whoa, Camo Tampon is so cool. He just rides on you like that? I know. Cheese nuts. Anything that fits the character limit, like cheddar. Okay. Though if you give me the opportunity to name it, it's going to be something like Dick Cheese. And I don't think that'll work too well. just been delivered some very handy items, which I think I'll share with the two of you. That's it. That's this raspberry? Man, I've been starving. Where's the sound? Where's the alert? Where's the alert? There was no alert, but thank you for the follow, Epic Bullet Boy. How are you doing? I'll stop you right there, son. Those berries are for Pokemon to eat, not you. When you catch a Pokemon, try throwing one of those at your target before you take a Pokeball in hand. Let me eat them. Yeah. I want to eat the berries. I mean, it's not like... They're not like you said they're inedible. For humans. You'll find that wild Pokemon will be so happy to have a berry to nibble on that they'll become much easier for you to catch. That was close. I nearly swallowed one of them right up myself. You didn't say they were poisonous, though. I'm assuming they are, and you're trying to, like, not say poison. It's up to you to decide if you want to catch lots of different Pokemon or simply focus on training up your favorites. My only request is that you have fun either way. I will do that. Wait up! Come on, Camo Tampon! You do know you can do more with Pokemon than just catch them, right? If you're a trainer, you can have Pokemon battles with other trainers, too. I'll show you exactly what I mean. It's battle time! Okay, now you look like a cocky bastard. But you don't sound like a cocky bastard, so you're alright in my book. Alright, time to fight a grumpy Eevee. Ooh. Okay, you looked grumpy initially, and now you're fine. Thunder Smash! Gummy doesn't have a name. What? The Eevee? Greevy? Eevee doesn't have a name because it's the NPC's Eevee. No, the rival. What do you mean the rival didn't have a name? His name was like... What did we name him? We named him something, I remember that much. I can't remember. Yeah, he does. What was his name, though? Oh, PewDiePie, right. Fuck, I forgot. Quick attack. No wonder I forgot him. I haven't watched PewDiePie in years. Did it not show his name as PewDiePie? Ligma Gruta level 5. Defeated PewDiePie. Yay! We beat PewDiePie! It'll never happen. I just saw Pokemon Trainer Rival for some reason. It might not have leveled. It might not have shown it. I don't know. Ah, jeez. They went mouthing off like I knew everything, and then I lost. How embarrassing. Oh my god, this is more wholesome than the original Red and Blue and Fire Red and Leaf Green and Yellow. Oh my god. Can I keep him? Can I just have him as a rival forever? Please? He's super nice. I wanna hug him. Battle Team Rocket with him. Fuck Gary Oak. My partner Pikachu seemed to like it. Oh, good. Ah, this is adorable. I got a little buddy riding on my shoulder. Can he stay there, please? I just want to have him on my shoulder. Hey, who are you? Oh, are you my rival's sister? I hate Paul more than I dislike Gary. I'm not too familiar with Paul. Wait, is Paul the guy with the striped shirt in Diamond and Pearl? Or am I thinking of a different person? I haven't played many of the main generation Pokemon games to completion, and it's been a long time. Which one was Paul? Okay, done memeing. Yay! Yay! Oh, look at Pikachu. You two are already looking like great partners. And I've got the perfect little gift for such a great team.
Paul had purple hair and is abusive to his Chimchar, at least in the anime. I haven't seen him in the games. Purple hair... abusive to his Chimchar...
I don't remember... Paul... I don't remember Paul. Then again, I haven't seen much of the anime. Sportswear? Try putting that on Pikachu, you can go on an adventure and matching clothes.
I used to watch the anime all the time.
Same, but then, like, I stopped for a while. Oh, I get to pet him! I get to pet my Pikachu! Have a belly rub. Have a belly rub. Now I'm giving you food. Eat up, little buddy. Oh my god, this is adorable. This is fucking adorable. This is adorable. He's adorable. I want to pat him again. I'm not going to yet. Apparently there's some kind of clothing thing I can do. He's not fit for Carl. Clothes. Sports. Ah! I can give him my gear. So cute. I know, right? I know, right? So adorable. You want to zoom in on Carl? Carl looks intrigued by your hat. I need to find him a hat. Oh my god, you're adorable. Oh my god, you're adorable. First Pokemon game you can play on your TV. No, Hey You Pikachu. Was one you can play on your TV. I don't know if it was the first one, but it was definitely among the first. Technically, Pokemon Red and Blue were. Because you could get a Super NES, the Game Boy player, and then just play it on that. And whoop-de-doo, you've got a Game Boy game on your TV. Alright, youngster Ronnie. Send out your Rattata. Come on, Carl, let's do this shit. In modern-day Pokemon game. So you're saying this, then? Because it's not this. As the this is not the first TV. Yeah, most were on 3DS. Eh, true. There was Pokken Tournament. Which was the Pokemon game in the modern thing and all that and stuff. I believe there was a couple others. Hello, rival.
Huh? You look pretty pleased about something, Camo Tampon. Oh, you beat another trainer? Good job! Well, since we're on the topic, the Pokemon you sent into battle might have lost some HP or PP.
I like how it corrected it to PP. And then it went back right back to not PP. Thanks, subtitles.
Doesn't cost any money and doesn't take that long at all, either. Just remember, heal up after battles.
Will do. Why does it need to fade away when you could just, like, run him off the screen and then delete his thing from existence or something?
Have they forgotten how to Pokemon? Has Nintendo forgotten how to Pokemon?
I have a full party already. Wow. And time to go. How do I get Pikachu a hat like mine though? He wants it. wants my hat. Can I buy him one, I wonder? I'm here to buy. Can I buy him a hat? I cannot buy a hat. Well, I have 4 Pokeballs. Making an even 50. What do you mean I have 0 potions? Let's fix that. 2 antidotes. I'm not gonna need them for a while, but why not? 2 burden heals. Two ice heals. 2 awakenings, and then 1 of that other one. A paralyze heal. And then we'll go back to catching more Pokemon. Ah, fuck off! No! Go away! Go away! I wanted his hat, though. Shit. Can I battle somebody for their hat? Wait, what's this? Spanish school. Get schooled in school! No. I don't want to. By the way, the thing I mentioned earlier is... Joja, not J-O-J. Okay. Meridian City Pokemon Gym. Door to Meridian City Pokemon Gym are locked up tight. Shit. Joja. Joja. Subtitles wants to call it Georgia. Ah, I can't interact with anything. And these people probably have nothing for me. George! Jesus. You said George, and now you're saying it's George? You said Joja, George, and now Jud. Now George. Or the other way around. Whatever. You've given me like 3 different pronunciations, dude! Can't do that! There's nothing in this trash can. Shit. It's Jodge. You said it wrong the last 2 times. You spelt it J-O-H-J-H. So, Joj. And then you come up with Jodge. What the fuck? Hey, you have Pokemon, right? Come on, let's battle them! Okay. If you insist. Gabby, okay. Go, Caterpie! Better not get fucking shocked by that Pikachu. Well, all right, Morty, time to go. No, Caterpie can't hack it. Caterpie's not a thing that can hack it or anything. I see a Pikachu. I was looking for a female one. Weedle! Weedle! We got a Weedle! Choose a berry for your bag. I don't want to. But fine, whatever. We'll do it for the sake of the tutorial. All right. What do you mean that wasn't enough power? Fuck your couch. There we go. Gotta like wind it up. Name this one Nut Couch. Okay. Why Nut Couch? Is there a reference to this that I'm missing? FYC. Oh. Right. We nut in the couch when we fuck it. Right.
Oh, wait, no, I gotta go to the Pokemon box, which is still here. Okay. Change name. Nut. Couch. There we go. So far we're not triggering the sensor, which is great. No, I don't want the blue ones. Blue ones are crap. Hello, lady who probably wants to battle me. Hey, do you know if Bulbasaur appear in this forest? No, I don't know. Do they? I thought you were about to send out a Bulbasaur for some reason. Well, I'm gonna commit, cockfighting murder. This is just cockfighting. Maybe I made an off-color joke. I probably did. We won! Did you listen to what I have to say, please? You're the one who threw a Pokeball out at me first. What do you want? I'm from a friend that they saw Bulbasaur around here. It wasn't registered to their Pokedex, though. I wonder if it was true. Ooh. I wonder. That's a Weedle. That's a big Weedle! Ah! I'm gonna catch it. Nutsack doesn't trigger the filter. Really? Let's name this one. Actually, no, this is a recap. This is a repeat. What do you mean, no? There we go. I don't know if we want to name this one since it's already one we've caught, but I'm just catching this for the experience. Big ones give more. I think. If nothing else, it's just bigger. Yay! They're getting good! Actually, I could probably just send him to Professor Oak. And then keep the one I've currently got. Oh no, what do you guys think? Should I nickname every Pokemon, or just do it? Okay. Nickname him, or send him to Oak? Nickname the duplicate something offensive to Oak, then send it to him. Okay. Nut sack. And then send to Professor. Your Pokemon has been sent to the Professor. You got a message back from the Professor. Thank you for sending along a Pokemon that helps along. I think you've earned some candy for all your help in getting my Pokemon to study. Yeah. Well, he's not saying thank you for giving me your nutsack. Shit. Oh well. One Pokemon so far, you've been great. Hammo Tampon, do keep on sending me more Pokemon. That would be funny. But it's probably for the best that it doesn't. We would totally abuse that. Let's be honest. Ah, I need a Caterpie. I wasn't on TikTok again. You were totally on TikTok again, Cat. You were making oo-oos on TikTok, weren't you? Yo, you can't punk out on battle if you're a real Pokemon trainer. Actually, no. I think you were on TikTok having a furry war. I think you were on TikTok. Calling it now, you are on TikTok. Pikachu, use Thunder Smash.
of lightning.
Good job, Carl. I'm never gonna call him Carl. I'm never gonna call him Carl. It's instinctive for me to call him Pikachu. Double kick? Fuck yeah! Forget an old move. Forget Growl. I've not really used Growl too much. I use Sand Attack more than that.
Ba-da-da-dum!
Yay, I beat Doug. Metapod! Ooh, big Pikachu. Big Pikachu.
Hey, Dex, I want to see if it shows the same thing or not.
Hang on. I got a big Pikachu to catch. There we go. What do you mean you missed? Stop it. There we go. Pikachu versus Pikachu. Or rather, Pikachu versus Raichu, because this big guy's gonna get me a fucking Raichu. So I don't think Pikachu on... I don't think Carl can evolve. What should I name this future Raichu? If anyone has a suggestion. I'm seeing some interesting lurker names. I'm not gonna call out any lurkers in my chat, but like... I see an interesting name. It tickles me, I'm sorry. Anyway. So we've got a... future Raichu to name Frychu or Nutterbox. I'm kind of torn between the two. Ah, the guy left. Damn. Nutterchu. Alright. Nutterchu. There we go. And, what was his name anyway? It was like... oh, well, shit. Evil Bowl of Pot. That was their name. Now, what do you mean that wasn't an excellent? There we go. Why do the lurkers have the weird names? I don't know, but they're gold. They are absolute gold. Comedy gold, yeah! Where else am I gonna ever find an evil bowl of pot? I need a Caterpie. Nah, what is that? That's an Oddish. I need a Caterpie! Or a female Pika- there we go! There's a female Pikachu. We got one! Shit. I threw it too far. There we go. Also, hi Whirly, how you doing? I don't think I've said that yet. Sorry! I'm gonna wait for one to evolve before I swap out any others. But what should we name this female Pikachu? If we in fact want to name it. And
What is that? That's an Oddish. Caterpie! 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 Okay. There we go. Got a Caterpie! Hmm. That'll take a while for Rattata, Pidgey, and Oddish to level. I mean, evolve. Maybe I should swap out for something that will evolve soon. Like Metapod and Caterpie. Wow, everyone's fucking leveling up right now. I think I've already got Weedle. I need Kakuna, Beedrill, and what's his butt? It's a tiny Kakuna though. Ah! Weedle, no! I don't want to encounter a giant Weedle. I'm running away. Ooh, Butterfree! Well, alright, so much for needing Weedle and the other ones to, like, you know, be here. Shit, no. Damn it! I keep timing it wrong. Alright. Damn it. Okay, I can't do it when it's moving. Can't do it when it's moving! There we go. That'll have to do. Yes! Alright, Butterfree, what are we naming him? Her? Him. 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 Oh shit, everyone's leveling up. Everyone's leveling up! Ligma wants to learn Double Kick? Okay. What do we got? Tail Whip, Scratch, Growl. I ain't using Growl. We got three move types with Ligma. Good job, Ligma. Good job, Brandon. Good job, Splinter. Good job, Burp. Good job, Camo. Good job, Carl. Got now though. Anything else that I don't have yet or that I'm not going to have for a while? Probably not yet. Oh, I never named the Metapod, the Pikachu, the Caterpie, or the Butterfree. Alright, we got four things to name. What are we naming? What am I naming them? I think something about cheese was suggested one time. Lub Blub. This is Metapod. So Lub Blub. Metapod. The female Pikachu. I'll probably send Nutter Chew back to Oak. What do we got for female Pikachu? I could pull a cheese name out of my ass if it helps. Not the Nutter Chew! Okay, fine, I won't send Nutter Chew over, but I wanted to get a female Raichu. Well, maybe I'll send them back when it's, when they're evolved. Just to have them in the party to evolve them. I think I still need a Thunderstone, regardless. But there's probably more reward for that way anyway. For that anyway, yeah. So I'll just send them back a Raichu. Anyway, what are we naming this Pikachu?
Current bullshit name is Brie. As in the cheese. Couch fucker. Okay. Couch fucker. And Caterpie. I was about to say fromage for Caterpie, but I can't spell it. Me six. Okay. Me six is a good Discord bot, by the way. Just saying. It's handling all my porn bot spammers. Good job, Me six. Me six. Oh, hey, it subtitles it that way. Now we got Butterfree. What are we naming Butterfree? Have you leveled up to level 6? Name it Booyah Back. Okay. I think that would work better with a tentacle, though. But alright. Milk. I'll name the next one Milk. Is there even a tentacle Pokemon? Tentacool and Tentacruel. We'll name him Milk. We'll save Booyah Back for Tentacool and Tentacruel. They're jellyfish, I believe. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, Red, I'm fighting you. You want to know the trick to throwing a Pokeball well? I already know. It's to point it at the screen and then flick. Remind me, though, when we see a Tentacool. Or Tentacruel in fishing, you name them Booyah Back. Because I'm going to forget. Pikachu uses your bolts of lightning. There you go. I feel like I'm stroking my dick when I play like this. This is how I'm playing the game. Left thumb on this, on the stick. Right hand on the buttons. I feel like I'm playing with my ding-a-ling. I'm just comfortably resting it, though. No, Caterpie, I don't want you! I've already got, like, 5 of you! Name the news... The news tone Honda Civic. What? No, Oddish. Name the newest one Honda Civic. Autocorrect, you fuck! Autocorrect is trying its hardest, okay? Oh, it's a Metapod. I wonder if it'll cast Harden. It's trying... something. Got run free from go away. Run free as the wind blows. I thought Metapod was... I thought the face of Metapod was in the curve, not on the outer curve. Was I wrong? Harden! Harden! Now let's play with Carl here. Carl needs some love. Hey, Carl. Suddenly startled by a gust of wind. You okay, buddy? You okay, buddy? Hey. Give you more belly rubs. And then, what about these? Are these good? Yep. They're good. Metaphor is just fucking... Okay, I saw that. Fuck off, Apple. What? Oh, is that an officer of the law? No? The higher a Pokemon's CP is, the higher its combat power is. I hear CP is a value made up of various stats and things combined. Okay, cool. Pokemon Navy. In the Navy, the ship can sail the seven seas in the Navy. That's a giant Pidgey. I'm gonna catch this Pidgey and then send it to Oak. I was on TikTok again. Put TikTok down, cat! Like I was saying, Metapod is fucking useless. Oh. Well, so is Kakuna. Okay, what the fuck? There we go.
No!
Just put TikTok down. Yeah, put TikTok down. This Pokemon to be caught. I'm actually enjoying it. Okay. Then go enjoy TikTok. But you come back in with saying, I was on TikTok again, like it was a bad thing. But it's not a bad thing, so go enjoy TikTok. Just saying. Let's send you to the professor. Oh, I've got quick candy, yay. Sent two so far, great work, dude, keep on sending. Until I stop seeing fucking cringe compilation V56 TikTok ads, I will never download it. Probably a good call, I don't know. Didn't download Musical.ly, won't download TikTok. I don't remember what TikTok is, and I thought it was Musical.ly, but apparently not. Hey, nice! I was hoping we'd run into each other. And we did. Hello, PewDiePie. Got nothing better to do. Well, you're here, so apparently, you really don't have anything better to do. Partnership's head ass. You can battle against the gym leader here, and he's seriously strong. If you want to get stronger, you've definitely got to take him on. Alright. Jeez, Carl, you're ready for a good battle too, huh? Who wouldn't be? Alright then, you're making me want to cheer you guys on too, so take these! 5 potions? Okay, thank you. I will totally abuse them. Bought some for you with the prize money I've been earning all my battles. Beat that gym leader, Camo Tampon, and you can really call yourself a true trainer. Give it your best! Dude, seriously, I wanna, like, give this rival food. He's so nice. Okay, I need a grass type. Camo is that, okay. Camo should be good. Well, there's an item I missed. Wow, this gym hasn't really changed that much, has it? Hiya, you're here to challenge the gym, aren't you? I'm not a trainer, but I can tell if you're worthy of challenging the gym leader. Now let's get started. The Pewter City Gym only allows trainers who know type matchups to enter. There are a few types that have an advantage against the gym leader's rock-type Pokemon, but for trainers who have never challenged a gym before, we have them use either grass or water-type Pokemon. You have to show me a grass or water-type Pokemon if you want to face the gym leader. Camo. Great, that Pokemon is exactly what I wanted to see. Head on in and clear and aim to become a Pokemon champion. Alright. Fighting you, bitch. Ba-ba-da-ba-da. I should probably swap out to my grass type.
No offense to Carl, but Carl will get his ass kicked.
A little bit. Defense curl, huh? You think that'll help you? You think that'll help you? I'm about to use a special move. It won't matter. You're dead. Okay. Wow. Absorb should not do that much damage. Especially from a level 10 oddish. You're quite different from the challenges I've faced. And you're quite more broke than the other challengers I've faced. Yikes. Stop right there, kid. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock. No, I'm not. I'm like 20 steps. That way. At least you'll learn that light years are a measure of distance, not time, in Pokemon. That's good. Oh. Camo Tampons has sent me a loots. Thank you for the loots. We go mark that. There we go. That should come up on the screen soon. Go, Camo! Go, Carl! Carl can't win every fight, though. Book of Demons, huh? I don't actually pay attention to the ads that, like, come in, but I should probably note these. Is there another one? No, it just looked like there was. Absorb! Absorb his soul! You're in the gym. What is a loots? A loots is a free way to support the stream. Basically, you write out a message to display on the stream, and then it'll display on the stream after an advertisement. The advertisement is what gets me support. You're making advertisers pay me, basically. And, it's free. Each user can do it every 15 to 20 minutes.
So, you're here! I'm Brock, Pewter City's gym leader. You can see just by looking at my Pokemon how rock hard my willpower is. And totally not my dick. My Pokemon are all rock hard as rock and have true grit determination.
No, I know I'm gonna win, dude. I have a grass type.
That's what a trainer's honor demands. So be it. Show me your best.
Well, he's not flirting with me, so that's good.
Yay. He's improved.
Alrighty. Camo, you're up. Uh-oh. You're the first Geodude to actually hit me. But you're not the first to immediately die. Wait, no, don't switch out. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, he sent out his giant rock snake. And it did nothing. Can I absorb it? Yes.
I milked the giant rock snake.
Oh, indeed. Alrighty. An old move be forgotten to learn double team. What old moves do I have? Tail whip. Not sure.
Smoke weed every day.
I would, but I don't have a dealer and I think it's illegal in my state. Except maybe the CBD kind of weed.
Which I'm tempted to try, but like I don't think there's anybody that sells it here.
Anywho. An old move would be forgotten to learn quick attack. Can I get info on the attacks and see which one does better? Because I think tackle's probably grounded. Stronger. No, you're grounded. Fine, Burb will learn quick attack instead of tackle, which is kind of the same thing, just faster.
Seems I underestimated you.
And, yeah, you did. Good job on that one.
As proof of your victory, take an official Pokemon League badge. A boulder badge!
Aw, yeah. Pikachu got spanked, though. I don't know how to feel about that. Pokemon from up to level 20 from other trainers will listen to you without question.
Than you.
I'm not a shooting person in this game. There's no shooting involved. You shish! Oh cool, I got Headbutt. And it's the new TM rolls too. So I can just learn all the TM moves that I want. Without losing them. Yay! Certified trainers, PewDiePie, Camo Tampon. Oh, PewDiePie was here too?
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in blue flavor. Don't ask me how we managed to get a person to do that, because I'm pretty sure he's older than 18. I'm assuming he is anyway. If not, remove that this clip. Anyway, you're saying it. I know I'm saying it. I know I'm saying it. Headcanon, though. First Gen 1 rivals are older than, like, 18. Now available in... Yeah, I'm saying now available in. But the clip is pre-recorded.
Here I come, rougher than Knuckles, the best of them, tougher than Knuckles. You can call me Knuckles, unlike Knuckles, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my knuckles, I'm hard as Knuckles, it ain't hard to chuckle. I'll break them down whether they knuckles or knuckles. Unlike Knuckles, I'm in a penance, it's my first chuckle. First Knuckles, give the knuckles, then the knuckle chuckle. Oh no.
I'm Blue. I heard from my gramps that two new kids set out from Palatown to become trainers just like I did once. So I came out to check on you. I was thinking you might want some advice on how to beat the gym from an expert trainer like me, but it looks like I showed up too late, huh? Seems you're not too shabby yourself, so I guess you've earned a reward, newbie.
Can't give me Ultra Balls, you cheapskate. Yeah, I'm the one saying it now available in. But the clip itself, I thought you were talking about the audio clip itself, about the camo tampons. That's pre-recorded.
Hey, that thing you've got there, that's a Pokedex, right? So Gramps finally went and made one. He used to make me just scribble on a map with a pencil about where I encountered Pokemon. You better do a good job helping him out. He may be Professor Oak to you. And sure, he's an old coot, but he's still my Gramps. Smell you later, newbie.
I don't like you. You're nicer, but I still don't like you. I haven't been to the museum here yet. Let's see what it's about. Hello, museum. $50 for kids. Would you like to come in? Sure. Or rather, 50 cents, because I assume 100 is a full dollar. As in, like, the Pokemon yen. Fossil of the rare ancient Pokemon, Aerodactyl. A fossil of the rare ancient Pokemon, Kabutops. Nice. The various fossils from Mount Moon. Nice. What do you have to say, sir? I should be grateful for my long life. Never did I think I would get to see the bones of a dragon. It's not a dragon, though. It's a Pokemon. Hello. This month we're running a space exhibit. Nice. Are we going to space? A 3D hologram. And it has a title, A Map of the Universe. This is just one planet. Unless the globe thing contains different stars in the universe or something. Is that where we are in the top? That's probably where we are in the top. It says it's an object that fell on Mount Moon, thought to be a moonstone. Heh. Well, alright. Ooh, shuttle. Looks like an old space shuttle. It's been decades since mankind stood on the moon, and now we're following the dream of standing on a faraway red planet! News about space always gets me so excited. Oh, hell yeah. Space is fucking awesome. Looks to be pieces of a meteor. Saw a beautiful crystal when you looked into the microscope. Why can't I see it, though? I want a Pikachu. So cute. Could you please get one for me?
Yeah, I'll get you a Pikachu soon, I promise.
Well, I thought they wanted a blue one. At some point. There was some rumor, initially, on how to get, like, a blue Pikachu or some shit. I thought that girl wanted the blue Pikachu or some shit. Whatever. Is there an item here? Nope, I missed the item. It's southwest. Somewhere. I gotta find it. Before I head out of this town. Was it around here? Yes, it was. An X defense. Alrighty-do. Do you know what I'm doing? Yes, you're spraying repel. That's right, anyone can tell just by looking, and it's hard work, too. You know what I'm doing? Yes. That's right, anyone can tell by just looking, and it's hard, too. I mean, I didn't initially, but I know you're spraying repel and attract perfume or some shit. That's all I know. Hello. Excuse me, you looked at me, didn't you? No, I was looking past you. But, whatever you wanna say, I guess, Janice. Oh, how cute, it's an Oddish, cool. Alright, Carl, fuck him up. Fuck him up big time, Carl. Good job. You're fucking him up. It's not very effective, but you're doing good. What would be effective from Carl's moveset? Probably nothing. I don't think double kick will help here. Well, let's try it. Yep, not effective. Oh boy. Well, that's not much at all. That's fine. Thundershock. No. I didn't want double kick, but that's probably enough anyway. Yeah, there we go. I was afraid that wouldn't be enough damage. You're mean! You're the one who looked at me and wanted a Pokemon battle. I was just minding my own business. You were all like, "Yeah, fine, I'll battle you." I was like, okay. And then you were all like, "You're mean!" Silly lass. Oh, you're a new trainer.
I'm a coach trainer. Coach trainers are the ones who stand at various places to train trainers. I'm one of them. We coach trainers are strong, if I do say so myself. If you want to try out your strength, you should definitely battle us.
Alright then, if you insist. Yes, I do. Yes, I do want to battle you. And I'm going to win. I gotta be smart, though, because I can fucking lose. Alright. Bulbasaur, okay? What do I have that would be good against Bulbasaur? Nothing. Probably. But you know what? I could probably still kick his ass. Double team. Get my evasiveness up and then it won't matter. A little bit more and it should start missing. Yep, there we go. Let's do two more double teams and then we'll start attacking. Oh, that's not good. How much was lost? Oh, that's a decent amount. Now let's start attacking. How much is regained, though? Decent amount, eh. Okay, let's swap out. Oh no. What does Ligma have? Poison Sting. Maybe that would help. Go, Ligma! You can do it, I believe in you. And you're not seated, so we're good. Poison Sting. Oh yeah, you tackle me. You can tackle me. I got Poison Sting. I don't think it Doodrun did anything to you.
Doodrun is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag
Channel.
Today.
Now available in Disney Channel flavor. It tastes like mouse dick. Tail whip, poison. Yeah, let's see if I can poison him again. Alright. I might need to run back to the Pokemon Center for this one. Because I don't want him to die. I don't want any of my team to die. Seriously, my eye is burning. Ugh. Well, there's a grass poison, so it's a neutral attack. Okay, but I still wanted to poison Bulbasaur. Can I not poison a poison type? Also, hi, Dementol. How you doing? Well, okay then. Yes. It's burning. Ah, stop it. Didn't need anything spicy. I don't know if you can poison or not. Oh. Damn. Well, a couple quick attacks and this will be done. Or one. There we go. I was thinking it'd take two turns. Excuse me. Didn't you use Gust? I thought I did. Or is that the other wind attack? I thought Gust was the one that sent Pokemon away, particularly wild types.
That's Whirlwind. Okay.
Sorry, I used Gust, then.
Yeah, I did use Gust. It didn't do much, so I stuck with Quick Attack. Or at least it didn't do anything effective, so I just said, fuck it, let's do Quick Attack, because I'm pretty sure Bulbasaur is faster than Pidgey. Why are you analyzing my moves, dude? Should have, since flying is super effective against grass. It didn't look very effective at all. And again, I wasn't paying attention. Whatevs, we won. Everyone's healed. We're gooch. Because before Kingdom Hearts, the game I took the most serious was Pokemon.
Ah, nice.
I don't take Pokemon very seriously, so prepare to like die a little inside the more you watch me play this. Oh, can I fight you? There we go.
Hey, my shorts are cool, right? You can stare at them.
I don't want to stare at your shorts. That's nasty. That's really nasty. Don't let people stare at your shorts. I'm weirded out by this kid. Okay, I've managed to kind of like move on from the dying inside thing since another of my friends does Pokemon Nuzlocke and doesn't do things optimally. I never did for that either. I picked whatever the hell I wanted and worked around it and then lost. And that was it. I can never understand, like... Yeah, I can't understand the mindset of people who want to do things optimally all the time, so I don't care. Games are meant to be fun, not number games. One of the reasons why I don't like World of Warcraft too much, but I do enjoy the gameplay of it still, so whatever. It's fun with friends, it's not fun with pugs. Don't you fucking summon a needle out of nowhere and stab Carl in the dick? That's rude. Because when you get to the end of the game, you kind of just want to win. Yeah, but I don't want to. I want to enjoy the game. When I'm at the end of the game, there's not much to do anyway. Let me enjoy the experience. Ooh, Mankey! Mankey! Come- Fuck off! I have a Mankey to catch! Is that Mankey still gonna be there when I'm done fighting this bitch? There's a fucking Mankey! I didn't find a Mankey in my off-camera run of this. Ah! Plus, Nuzlocke's kinda make it so you have to use what you- catch first in each run. Yeah, in that case, yeah, I can understand the need for being optimal and all that, but I don't want to. I'm not the hardcore of a player. I just want to enjoy my game. I don't think double kick's gonna work here, but whatever. Yeah, it's not working too well. Whatever, I kicked a Nidoran in the face. That's the gift that keeps on giving. You don't have a tail. Nuzlocke's kind of go with your way, to be honest. Not really. You gotta train and grind and be picky and shit. Fuck you if you don't have a water type.
Let's make it more challenging.
Oh, you're paralyzed. Yay. Quick attack.
Plus it's all up to the RNG.
Yeah. Brandon leveled up. Yay. That's it! 140 Poke dollars. That's it? Really? Mankey! Mankey! Yeah, you're still there. Okay. Let's catch this fucker. There we go. 2, 3... Shit! There we go.
Wanted to take the YouTube out of my mixer name like I did my other media, but I don't want to change my shit.
You can do that if you want.
Yeet!
Not that hard. And name changes are free, so you can do it if you want.
What are we naming this Mankey? Paul.
Oh. Okay.
Hi, I'm Paul!
Alright, name. Everyone's got such tame names. I was expecting more along the lines of Ligma. Like this Nidoran. Or Burb or Camo. Everyone's got actual names. This is kind of wholesome. Oh, there's an item here. Oh, and apparently Camo Tampon is not censored, Dementatol. Because, that's my character's name. Huh, weird. Yeah. Oh, hey! I see that there. I see that. I don't want to point out lurkers ever, and I don't know if someone came in with that name with the intent to lurk, but hello, Camo Tampons. How you doing? Okay, are all the kids in this particular area just into shorts? Is that how this works? Is this the shorts league? I accidentally clicked on this stream, but since you greeted me, hello. Hi. With a name like that, I don't think you accidentally clicked on this stream. It's all what youngsters in Pokemon are into. They just really like shorts. Okay. And they aren't afraid to show the world. Yep. Okay, then. Why do you think that? Because that's just...
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons.
Why.
Order your complimentary bag today.
I've had this name for several years. I don't believe that. I don't believe that. It shows your actual name on Scorpbot. But it still says Camo Tampons on Mixer Chat. Good job.
It still says that you... It still says that Camo Tampons and then your actual name are watching the stream, though. I don't get that. But hi, nonetheless.
Bug catcher? Mixer be crazy, yo.
I know. It'd be crazy as hell. You shush!
Does it reveal my full name? Because that's kind of a privacy error. No, it just says, 4Diamond1827. I didn't want to announce that name if you weren't okay with it, but, like, I don't know.
I don't want to call out lurkers. Mixer whack. Yeah, Mixer is. It's more like Scorpbot's whack, but Mixer's cool. At least. If I had new Pokemon, I would have won. If you had a Pokemon that didn't know just Harden, you might have won. Maybe it was faster. Haven't used since it was called Beam. Huh. It still says you're on here, though. Another Mankey? I don't need another Mankey. Where's other things, though? No, Mankey, go away! Oh, I'm gonna sue you, by the way. Okay.
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Why would you sue me? I'm a supporter of your work. I demand you remove my button immediately. No. I mean, to be honest, Mixer just changed their chat API, so it's probably on Scorpbot. I'm not complaining. It's only a slight weird thing. And I can tell who's who. Okay, where is anything new? There's gotta be something new. Sandshrew! There we go! Use a lure. I don't wanna use a lure! I don't need a lure! Here's a Sandshrew right now! That's how you get rares. I would. I don't think I have lures. At least I haven't checked my bag yet. I'll worry about it later. So apparently you sponsor me, so I guess I have to follow. That's an optional thing, dude. You follow if you want to follow. If I'm entertaining, go right ahead. If not, that's fine too. So thank you for changing your name to Camo Tampons for that. Picked one up like 7 minutes ago, did I? Did I? Air pocket, battle pocket, catching pocket, I believe. Nope, that's not it. Candy jar? No. One box, of course not. Down the bottom. Oh. What's the pretty wing? It's a regular feather and has no effect. Well, alright then. Okay. Number one. If I'm in Let's Play mode, I'm more focused on talking and being ADHD, then I am looking at a menu and thinking, oh hey, there's a lure that I could have used like 20 minutes ago. Also, there's this coach trainer that I want to fight. Let's kick his ass! It's not your fault. It totally is my fault. You're new. And it totally is my fault, because I'm not playing to observe, I'm playing to have fun. And hopefully be entertaining, which is probably not a thing that's happening. But whatever! Game's fun! That's the important thing. What's entertainment? It's that thing that your mom does. Not your mom specifically, but any mother. Or at least good mothers. Wanna fight me on Pokemon? No. No, I do not. I'm good. You just said Pokemon was a game that you take seriously. I don't take this seriously. I'm gonna get my ass kicked, and being steamrolled is not fun. So, nah, I'm good. I'm good. Not if I use my crappy low levels. I don't care. That'd be you giving me the victory. That's also not fun. Ooh, who's learning Bite? Oh, okay. Yeah, let's get rid of Scratch. I like having move variety. Here's the thing, I don't take Let's Go seriously. The others I do. It's not too far from the others, though. It's still the same, like, combat mechanics. So you could still, like, take it seriously in the same way. Play Let's Go for whimsy and childlike wonder, okay? So you're like me, only you can battle for cereal. Give me the ball. I mean,
I guess.
Okay, I don't know why the sounds aren't playing, but thank you for the follow, Fandog3. How's it going? I would fix the sounds, but that might require me to stop the stream and re-log into Streamlabs.
My granny shoots better than you!
You prat! It sounds fine. No, not that. That's something else. That's Scorpbot doing the soundboard. The problem is with Streamlabs OBS here doing the whole sounds thing. It's not that. That's not going off. The alerts, yeah.
It sounds fine.
It doesn't sound at all, though. Moist.
Moist.
One, two, three.
Oh god, I triggered something. The furious dabbing does not work too well. Alright, let's go into Mount Moon. You know what? I'm supposed to end the stream in 9 minutes, but fuck it, let's go through Mount Moon. That is a Meowth up there. Doesn't seem like a Pokeball will do very much while it's in this state. You want a Pinsir? Not yet. Eventually, sure. I would just love things to nickname. I read that totally wrong. Did you read that as, you want a penis? Because for a brief moment, I kind of did too.
Let's just search farther in.
You were eavesdropping on us now, weren't you?
Meowth, you were supposed to be keeping watch.
You want for me to go and get a burger? Yes. I want you to go and get a burger. Or to find me burgers on Twitter and send them to me via Discord. Because that sounds really good right now. Like, I'm tempted to do that. Hang on. Burgers. Actually, no. Hashtag burgers. Also, I forgot the dentist tonight, so no games. Okay. When do they start the den again? 10:30 or 11? Or do they start now? Oh. Well, shit. And maybe I should end the stream after all. So I can go host them. Are they live right now, though? Yes, okay, I will finish this up in 7 minutes, and then I will go host them. Finish Mount Moon. But Mount Moon's gonna take longer! The den is live! Okay, fine, whatever. How nice of that one lurker to remind me to wash my hands. I shouldn't be calling out lurkers, I apologize, but, like, some of these names are really cool and funny. One of them was just, wash your hands! I do wash my hands. I hate it when people do that to me. I know, I'm sorry.
My granny shoots better than
you! You did that to me because you PM'd me. I don't have a way to respond via text when I'm playing a game, because I don't care enough to PM you back. You just say Whisperer. I could. That is true. I will make note of that. Anywho, let's finish this Mount Moon. Hello. Oh, I remember you. Oh wait, no, I don't remember you. You weren't the person I thought you were. There was a last somewhere who said yeah a lot. Not Moon takes about 30 minutes, by the way. Yeah, I know. I actually recorded this earlier. Took about 40 minutes to get through it. Because I was distracted. Did I what? Yeah, I did record it today. Expect that in a Let's Play. Have fun with that. So is this the recording? No. This is not the recording. I recorded this on another save. Are you just pretending to play right now? No. You want proof? When Carl stops getting wrapped... Here we go. Successfully downloaded update data for the... Okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2... Why? Bound. What's that? You caught him recording. Yeah, I figured I caught him out. Yeah, sure you did. Alan takes damage every turn. Oh, that's bad. Swap out with... It's a grass type. I don't have any. Wait. You had said wind was super effective, so let's... What do you mean can't change? Fucking bind bullshit. Fucking cockmonger shit. Whatever. Thundershock. No, for a not very effective move, like half your health in base damage is pretty fucking effective. Just saying. Done. You're dead, son. Yay, Carl leveled up. Oh. Camo tampons, I'm not going to allow that loot to play. I don't know if it's still going to show the message, but thank you for the attempted loots anyway. Oh, it still shows it anyway. Does it show the message, though? I hit the mute button on it. So I wonder. Okay, it shows that it was muted. Alright, thank you for the loots anyway, though. But, I ain't showing that one because of the last word you had on there. Stop hitting next play buttons, I'm trying to spam your granny button. What? How you describe it? Spam your granny button. Oh my god. I know that's not supposed to mean something, but holy shit. That's a new euphemism I'm gonna use. Oh, that's Jesse. You're pretty fast, kid. How am I now? Are you this way? I don't think she went this way. Can I find items? Or items? Hey, kid, spam your granny button. Oh, god. Oh, hey, another item. Oh, a Zubat. It's tiny, though. I don't want that. Where's another Zubat? Where's a Zubat that's not fucking tiny? That'd be great, you know? What was that sound? Hey, Geodude. I don't think I've caught you yet. Or I did, and I completely forgot. Oh, god!
every day! Smoke weed every day!
Close as I can get without playing the kazoo, because I still need to clean that, and I lost it for a second. There we go. What do you mean that wasn't great? It's in the fucking orb ball thing. It's in the ball. In the ball. Alrighty. Camo leveled up. Brandon leveled up. Wee Gooch. Stun Spore. Sells a poisons, doesn't it? Doesn't say. Defend a Geo. Doodrun does things as a proud sponsor of me. Order your complimentary, whatever the fuck that said today.
Doodrun does things as a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Now available in Stun Spore flavor. For when you need to take care of creepy people that stalk you. What are we naming this Geodude, by the way? Oh, I got a Sandshrew, a Paris, and a Geodude to name, too.
My granny shoots better than you!
I can't fit that into a name. What are we naming the Geodude? Come one, come all, name this Geodude. If it passes the sensor in the game, then it stays that name forever. Name it after yourself, name it after a joke, name it after a person you despise, name it after a person you love more than life itself. Come one, come all! Name the Geodude. Name it Boob Run. Okay. Let's see if that doesn't trip the sensor. Boob Run is allowed. Okay. Paris. What do we name the Paris? Lol, what? Lol. Space. What? Okay, what do we name the Sandshrew? I can change it. What do you want to name it? Why did you name it that? Because I asked what you guys wanted to name the Paris, and you were all like, LOL, what? What do you want to name the Paris? Correct the fucking spelling, I don't know. Okay. Correct. I can't fit that. Not literally. Alright, fine! I'm gonna name him Soup. Chill names V34. Can I even fit that? 5, 6. Oomba Loomba, okay. Oomba. Wait, no, that's Lomba. Oomba Loomba. Perfect. It fits. Sandshrew. What do we name the Sandshrew? Because if no one's got a suggestion for a name for Sandshrew, I've got one. No one's gonna get it except for like Whirly.
Old Spice with the power!
So, Old Spice or power? Which is it?
Grounded!
Grounded? Okay. Grounded. No, no. Fuck off! You're the one who said it! Someone said it! Someone pushed the button! So I've got... power! Old Spice or Grounded. Give it Old Spice, got it. Huh. Old Spice... There we go, done. I've got to find a name for a Zubat. Dumbass ad meme. You mean camo tampons? Actually, no, that's funny. Aha! I didn't even aim in that direction. Name it. Oh! Okay.
My granny shoots better than you!
What are you talking about? I shot it! Ooh. Not aw as in. Oh, oh, as in cum sounds. Oh.
Isn't that the same thing? I think that's the same thing.
Oobat. Okay. Oobat it is. Oofbat. I'm gonna go with Oobat. If I catch another Zubat, I'll name that one Oofbat. If I find a big Zubat, I'm naming it Oofbat. Alright? That a good compromise? I'm going down this hole. Paris, don't need him. Am I supposed to be going down here yet? I don't think so. But there's an item here, so I made a good detour.
My granny shoots better than you!
Yo, prat! Ooh, big Zubat. Here we go. Oofbat is gonna be caught. Okay, alright. Shit. Yes! Yo, prat! Animal, are you multiboxing on my stream chat? Or are you two just, like, neighbors or some shit? I don't know if you spelled it right. No. Pratt. We're coordinating in Discord. Okay. Okay, fair enough. Alright, oof, bat. Oof! And done. Got Oobat and Oofbat. And I'm still waiting for one of these to evolve before I can swap out for anything. Okay, fuck off, I didn't tell you to change your name to that. Fucking know I did it voluntarily. I mean, I liked it, so we're good. I don't want to fight the Rocket Grunt. I probably should for levels and stuff, but I don't want to. I'm gonna fight Rocket Grunts later. Guess I do need. Let me use Mixer so it's not like it affects me. Fair enough. And even if it did affect you, you could always change it back later. Yikes. Quit following us! I'll do what I want, bitch. Come back. Geodude! Come on. I don't need you.
Mixer for stream sniping. In multiplayer games, anyway. Yeah, Twitch for viewing. You can stream snipe in Twitch now. 3 second delay. Sometimes less. Yeah, Twitch got a better delay thing going now. So you could probably stream snipe on Twitch. Mixer's still better. Yeah, for stream sniping and stuff. And I do like the sub-second delay that it has. But yeah, Twitch has the bigger community. Mixer's just nicer. I do like that. 0.5 seconds of delay. On average, yeah. And I do like that more. Bitchin' Sixer. You mean bitchin' Sexer? Saxer! If I had a saxophone, I'd totally play Epic. Sexy Sax Guy, or is it Epic Sax Guy? That guy. You got P160 for winning. Yay. I won! You got 3 Pokeballs. You got clinical depression. I got a pearl. Yay! I like pearls, they're pretty. Oh hey, a wild Meowth, can I catch it? You put the pearl in the bag. So one thing I didn't figure out is why doesn't this Meowth talk? Ah, what? What behind? Oh, that's a big boy. How the fuck did I type that? That's for the first time. I found a big boy. Hang on. You encountered a wild No, fuck the Zubat. I found a big boy. What? I can't understand your last message, Camo. I didn't do it right. Rock sneak. Snake eater. What? Did you just eat the Pokeball? Why is it aiming that far out, dude? Stop that. Listen here, fucker. If you don't booyah back, I'll eat your ass without a camo tampon on.
Booyah.
I booyah back for food, though. Since you looted me, like, at least once.
That counts.
Booyah! I caught an onyx. Caught a giant snake. Prime example. Yeah. Okay, what are we naming this giant snake thing? No, that's Paul. I don't want Paul. I want to name Onyx. I'm saving Booyah back for, Tentacool and Tentacruel. Okay, leave the lurkers think we're the same per- Leave the call lurkers think we're the same person. Do they? Do they really? Are all the lurkers in one call just, like, thinking you're the same person? What are we naming this Onyx? We live in the same state. Okay. Nice. Not even close to the same person, though. Alright. Alright, I'm naming this Sneeter.
Sneeter!
How do I spend lightning dick things? There should be an emotes thing somewhere. It's not the emoticons. I don't have it pulled up, so I don't know where to point you to. Below mix play.
My granny shoots better than you!
Mix play. I don't pay attention, okay? I'm busy trying to be entertaining, but failing to do so. You hit the mix play, dumbass. And then you can spend those lightning dick thingies on whatever you want. It's usually just stickers that float over the chat box. Drowsy will... Nothing I have here will work on Drowsy. Whatever, I'm still gonna cast Thunder and Bullshit.
My granny shoots better than you!
I'm not shooting! Ow! Yes, you are. I'm not doing any shooting! Pikachu is. I'm not even shooting the Pokeballs right now. There's no shooting going on. Carl, you fucking asshole! Fine, Ligma, go. Lemme smash. I would, but I'm not playing Smash right now. Oh. Well, crap. Fine. Bite. I think bite works against you. Except when you smack yourself. You want some fuck? No, Ron, I don't want some fuck. It actually spells it like that. Thanks, subtitles. Good job. I need something with quick attack. Burp, go. I got you, Blue. She doesn't want... Is I'm mobile, I'm not, so he's better at typing because I'm... What? Okay, then! Use voice, I can't understand you. Okay. Don't look at the Twitter birds. There we go. Good job. Good job, Burb. Yeah, that good. Now the other guy's gotta wake up. Drowsy dead. Yeah, he's dead. Alright, bag. Medicine. I've got 3 awakenings. You wake up. You wake up. excuse me. You get healed. You get healed. And for good measure, you get healed. There we go. We're good. Don't wake up, Ligma. He's gonna bring back the dead meme. Memes are already dead, though. They're all dead. Memes are just like a dead horse that people keep beating. It's just never gonna stop. Alright, Meowth, go cut those fossils! Meow! Yes, you, Meowth, why aren't you going to go get those fossils? Fucking goddammit! I don't wanna fight the Zubat, Dad. I don't wanna fight the Oh, hello! You're rare. Clefable. Oh, you're hard to catch, I see. Great ball, then. And just to keep you here, I'm giving you a raspberry. You get a, you know...
My granny shoots better than you!
Fuck! fucking hell you're waiting for me? Oh my god, come on. Come on. There we go. Acid shooting. Okay, it's telling me to aim at the screen, but the switch is over here, and the microphone's not over there, so I gotta, like, you know, work with it. And, of course, when I move it, it's not moving in the right direction. Oh, you bitch.
My granny shoots better than you!
I don't care if your granny shoots better than me. Everyone does a lot of things better than me. You know what, though? I caught the fucking Clefable. It's just the shitty motion. Really? Is it, though? Thunderwave. I don't want to learn Thunderwave. Splatoon is shitty because of the motion. I don't use the motion, though, on Splatoon. Which is probably why I fuck up a lot. Sleep powder, no. I probably should, though. It's not gonna help me, though, but whatever. Good job, Brandon. What are we naming this Clefable? If I can find a Clefairy, what are we naming that one? I didn't want to switch to sticks because everyone yelled at me. Why would they yell at you? And why does it matter? Motion is so much better. Not for me, no. Well, Catbot didn't like that one. Cat, no. No leggy. Clefric. Clefric. Done. There you go. Zubat, no. Zubat, no. Zubat, no. She sure didn't. Nope. What was that? A big Geodude. Whatever. Didn't intend it, the name, but yes, that's a good name. Ah, Clefairy! Oh, wait, no. I don't want that ball. Okay. Fucking hell, come on. There we go. I gotta actually move my arm. Fuck, didn't expect that. I thought I could just like flick and then whoop-de-doo, it's done, but now I'm not allowed. How many levels
better than you
do I need for Burb to evolve to a fucking Pidgeotto? Alright, new thing, new friend, new nickname. What do we got? Clefric Jr. Got it. Clefric. Jr. There we go. Done. Did I just hear a yeet? No, Zubat, I don't want you. No, Zubat, I don't want you. A yeet mixed with whatever the hell that was. Okay. No, neither. Little kids shouldn't be messing around with grown-ups. That's correct. But you're the one who looked at me, so grown-ups shouldn't be messing with little kids. Whoa! Whoa! What? Was it what I said or what they said? Bad lady. I know. That's a no-no zone, I know. But thankfully I've got an electric mouse that can protect me from that sort of thing. But jeez. Trying to... But she's triangle! Transgender. That doesn't matter. Cause like, you're an adult trying to do something with kids. That's kind of messed up. Kind of? That's very messed up. I should be reading what he's saying. I've not been doing so. I'm just having fun talking with chat. He looks like he's protecting his fanfic with his life. Oh look, dude, it's you! He's too skinny to be me. And I don't have a tablet. I don't know what would be good against this. Probably not a fighting move. It said super nerd. Yeah, but he's still too skinny to be me. I'm also not a super nerd, I'm a Let's Player. That's not really super nerd, that's just someone who plays video games for a living. Yay, Ligma grew. The ass Walter. Oh, you're not done. Oh shit. Brandon, you get some screen time. I wasn't paying attention to what I needed to pull out. Magnemite, okay. This is probably a mistake, but whatever. Pack! Well, that did nothing. Oh well. That's fine. I'm taking you off, though. Ligma, are you hungry? Because I'm letting you bite him. Just for fun. Bite. Well, I did something. All right, then. Uh-oh. Well, shit. Yeah! It's rewind time. Is it? Yeah, I control rewind! I would want Fortnite. And Mark asks proudly. What? I don't understand what's going on here. I still haven't seen that YouTube rewind. I feel like I'm missing out on something. But probably not, because YouTube is terrible. Yeah, you heard it here first, folks! Dude hates YouTube! Not the community around YouTube, just YouTube in general. Like, the company... The whole, like, corporate entity that is YouTube is ass. Community that surrounds YouTube's kind of okay. And the community I've gathered is great. But fuck you two. Fine, we'll each take a fossil. It's no good being greedy, right? Alright guys, which one do I take? Do I take Praise Helix, or do I take the dome? Ah, Geodude, go away. I'm busy deciding something, go away! Yo, dude, go away for real. Dome or Helix? Which one, folks? I'm gonna pause this so the fucking thing doesn't, like, get on my nerves and piss me off. Pikachu! Pikachu! Carl can't sit still and wants to move around. Is that supposed to feel good, or are you just getting sleepy? Go with Almanite. Quit horsing around! Play me some of that jumping music. Almanite is the dome, right? Or Helix, right? I don't remember which one's which. Helix, okay. Thank you. Helix jump. Praise Helix. Praise Lord Helix. It may yet one be the time to use that. Hands off, that fossil belongs to us. How did you even get here ahead of us? We're Team Rocket. I'm Jesse. And I'm James.
I'm Meowth.
And the two of us are going to take that fossil back. You know what I realized today? Team Rocket's logo is red.
Red Rocket. Red Rocket.
That's what I... Kinky. Yeah. That's what I realized today. What level are you in Splat again? 15, I think? I don't think this is gonna work on Ekans, but whatever, I'm going to use it on Ekans. Oh shit. That wasn't acid. That was lava. And you're not dead yet. Shit. First of all, let's start working on coughing. And then we'll finish Ekans off with some absorb. And that'll do. Yeah, use acid. I don't give a fuck. You're dead now, bitch! Absorb Mr. Coughing's face. Ah, close. James's tuxedo mask, isn't it? I mean, he might try to be, but I don't think he's the same voice actor. Can I send you a funny video? You can have Animal send it to me over Twitter, or you could send it to me on Twitter, but I can't take links here. Unless you whisper them. But yes, you can send me a funny video. Okay, that's the face of someone who's just hit rock bottom.
Doodrun Does Things is a proud supporter of Camo Tampons. Order your complimentary bag today.
Send it to me via Twitter, boy! Looks like Team Rocket's blasting off. Not again, though? You're just blasting off? You're not blasting off again? Hi, Geodude. Bye, Geodude. And did I tell you I found skin? Yeah, you did. You sent that to me on Twitter, and I was like, I wonder if he ever found someone to give him his tonsils. I still wonder that. Did anyone... Does anyone know if Skin got his tonsils yet? Hand them over! But I like having my tonsils. They don't need to be removed yet. Don't forget about the den. Yeah. I'm gonna end the stream as soon as I get to Cerulean, which shouldn't be too much longer. Can I get that item? No, I can't. I need to go into Cerulean and then... Why was his name Skin? I don't know.
Finished making myself a chamomile tea. Ooh, great. Nice. What can I catch over here for... Now that I've noticed that there's grass here. I see Rattata, I see Spearow. I see another Sandshrew, whatever. I already have these. Are you roaming around square? Because when you're waiting for matches, there's not much else to do. Pee? Ooh. Pikachu detected pee in this fountain. We better sterilize it. And by that, I mean I'm gonna throw money at it. He looks happy to that I just wasted $500 on a fountain. Anything to make Pikachu happy, I guess. And done. Alright, I'm gonna save here and end the stream, and then go host Snow Tiger 86, DB05, and I think Baby Jesus is with them, right? Dementol, is Baby J with them too tonight, or is he currently incapacitated being a parent currently? I would think he wouldn't miss the den. I wouldn't know. Let's see what they're doing. I can just hop on Mixer myself and see. Alright, let's let that load. Yeah, Jay's here. Okay. I'm gonna host probably DB. And then end the stream, so thank you guys for coming by. Hope you enjoyed. I'll be live again tomorrow night at 8 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on Twitch. So I do two streams a night a week here, and then two streams to Twitch a week. You have 200-something more subscribers than me. Really? I mean, in the end, it's just a number, dude. I don't know how to react to that. Anyway, but yeah, I'll be live again tomorrow night at 8 p.m. on Twitch. Just a decimal, dude. I know. Simply some numbers. At the end of the day. Anyway, I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye!